This is game day one of the Kia Super League. It's Yorkshire Diamonds take on Loughborough Lightning at Headingley, and you'll see some great stuff on show, mostly from the Diamonds. Heard Lightning are a bit of a dodgy team.
So I'm Georgia Elwiss, captain of the Loughborough Lightning, and we're here at Headingley to play in the first Kia Super League game of the summer. I think, you know, this is going to bridge the gap between domestic and international cricket, and it's a platform to showcase some of the world's best stars. You know, we've got three world-class all-rounders in our side, and the girls have been looking good in training, and hopefully they can hit their straps from ball one today and we can put on a bit of a performance.
It's a really historic day for the women's game, and it's hugely exciting to be a part of. And to have it here, the opening game at Headingley on home soil is really special.
Yeah, I looked pretty stoked to get the first 50 for the Super League. Halfway stage of the game, you know, we've just finished our batting innings and probably would have liked maybe another 15, 20 more runs just to really put the pressure on Yorkshire, but look, happy with that.
Pretty fantastic to come and play in front of a decent crowd here in Yorkshire, I think. It really does boost you as a player to sort of have that support and hear the cheering and things like that. Even though I'm a Kiwi, they do seem to be pretty nice.
I'm really pleased with our ball today. It was really important for me and the team to get off to a good start. Any game to play here would be amazing. To do it now in such a massive tournament like this is just a fantastic opportunity for myself, the overseas and the youngsters, so yeah, it's a big occasion.
We've just won the first ever Super League game. The girls put in a fantastic performance. Standard was absolutely brilliant. It felt like an international game and everybody worked socks off today. So just so proud of everyone. It's good to see all these girls coming out and really enjoying their cricket.
Thank you very much.
And if we can keep, you know, putting on a show like this, hopefully the Super League will be a massive success.
Oh, there we are.
Great start.